the big lie, January 6th, Maggie, which all gets back to the former president, Donald Trump. To what extent does this environment help him control the Republican Party in Congress?
Well, look, I mean, Donald Trump, governs by fear and always has governed by fear. And to the extent that you have Republicans who are looking not just to him as somebody who is their leader, but also looking at a common enemy, in their view, and Democrats. And Trump has certainly stoked that. That is in his to his benefit and in his favor. And it is something that he prefers. He wants Republicans to look at Democrats as their enemy. And I do think Lauren makes a point that you do hear a lot of complaints from Republicans that the atmosphere is just toxic across the board now. It is no longer just Republicans, but there are these threats that Democratic lawmakers in particular are facing, and that is part of why the climate is so bad. Donald Trump is very good and has been historically, John, at throwing gasoline on a fire, not tamping it down, and I think that's what you're seeing here.